Smell of matches. was out in the garage, and everybody comes running out into the garage saying, "The house is on fire, the house is on fire." And I went inside, and there's blazes all above the fireplace. My youngest child, she loves candles, and she was just wanting to smell the scent of the black cherry candles that I had all over the house. So she thought she would light them with the little clicker. And she did. And she enjoyed it until things started to catch fire. It was on top of the mantle. There was a flower arrangement, and there were like 5 or 6 candles there, and she had lit them and pushed the candle back into the floral arrangement, and everything just started going up in flames. It totally ruined all the flower decorations and the pictures that were hanging and sitting, anything that was around the fireplace. She felt so bad. I'm just glad the house didn't burn down. These seem to have a longer lasting strike time than the other matches. side. You can see it on the side right there. Can you see it right there? I suppose that's from the adhesive that I spoke about getting on the match. Gonna strike on that end. Oh my goodness. Easier to get to, but I'm using a Yeti and my microphone is sitting on a surface and it would pick up every time I pick this up and set it down and the water, and it would be like totally loud for your ears, so I spared you. See what it was I missed, because I don't want to hurt your ears or put any kind of distracting unusual noises. Yes, and actually a stove, what do you call it? Not a pot belly stove, but an iron stove, wood stove, wood burning stove. There we go, I got it. It's a wood burning stove. And we just burned cedar in that. We have tons of cedar trees on our property. We burn cedar and it's a little bit sappy and it burns faster, but we only use it in that fireplace. And the fireplace inside the house in the living room, we only use oak. We can't put anything sappy or that's going to in the chimney, because it's a little bit harder to clean. But I can't wait. I love fireplaces and sitting in front of the fire. I'll probably do a couple of videos sitting in front of the fireplace. Make matches that burn different colors. That would be cool. But then I don't see the point because they're so short-lived. Remember the matchbooks. restaurant bars. But I remember lighting the whole book at once. It just whew. I used to have a whole big collection of matchbooks. Sleep a little bit better.